night. Pretty darn cool. And you can't really see, but there's a view from that side too. It's really nice. The teats. Okay. So I peed over there. And apparently, these nasty, nasty creatures like drinking pee. We are on Meek's Pass. We were told we would have to post hole. So we're pretty happy because it looks like this, which is not bad. And the snow right now, it's about 8:30. It's starting to get soft, but it's not too bad. I just slid down there. Woohoo! My butt's cold now. Matt decided to take the long way. The path, the actual path. I say, why walk when you can get a little butt freeze? is where we came down today, Meeks Pass, where that like kind of wall is. There's a little trail, if it's the place I'm thinking it is. And I slid down the snow and Matt went on the trail, so I should have a video of that, but I'm pretty sure it was there. I think it was there. And this is the view. It's pretty nice. Views just keep getting better. Look at that granite. Sunrise Lake. We're still in the Alaska Basin, or this is still in the Alaska Basin. And the next thing is Hurricane Pass. But I'm actually doing a separate loop, so I'm gonna go back this way, which is where we're camped down there. You can see the footprints right there. So I'm gonna go back down there, camp, and then tomorrow we're gonna come back up this way. We'll come back to Sunrise Lake and go up Hurricane Pass, which I think, so I looked at the map and I'm gonna guess that it's right there, like you go up that thing. That's my guess. We'll see tomorrow if I'm right or not. Because otherwise, like the only other low point is that. View, and then I'm going up the snow.